Hi, Mike Bolin here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and I'm going to show you this 2018 Tiffin Allegro Red 33AA. So this is a four-slide, 33-footer. It's Sunlit Sand is the paint code on it. We'll just start here. Nice clean compartment here. It's got the pull-out for the generator. You got an air hookup that you can draw air pressure from your engine. Got a nice breaker system, so instead of blowing fuses, you can just come out here and reset it. Fuel tank filler, got one on both sides. Don't matter which side you pull in. You got four house batteries, because this has a residential fridge in it, and you also get a 2,000 watt inverter to help run that. Pass-through storage, real nice thing on a little 33 footer. All-in-one, this is where all your water systems are. Got a place here for paper towels, your hose. So you got place to hook your cable up, got the bypass for your water heater system, so when you're winterizing it, you got a tank flush, so when you do flush your tanks, you can hook the hose up in there and it flushes it all out for you. Got a water pump switch here, and your filtration system is here for the whole coach. And your water pump right here where it's easy access if you need to work on it or replace it. Your DEF tank here, that's the additive for the new diesels. And this one, you got a surge protector, everything they make that comes with a surge control. Keeps you from blowing fuses and blowing breakers and stuff when you're plugged in. And this has also got a 50 amp service. That's to run your air conditioning and your washer dryer. One thing I do want to point out here on there, they have the best cargo doors in the industry. As you can see, it's one piece of aluminum with block foam insulation in there, an inch thick, so you don't have six different parts, you know, to rattle loose, and they do that on everything they make, from the Wayfarer, actually, all their gas coaches, clear up to their highest line diesel. It's the same nice thick cartridge doors. Okay, this is one piece molded fiberglass roof, instead of just a piece of flat fiberglass that's bent. They actually mold them for everybody. They have their own paint factory. They do some of the best paint work. If you compare it to other brands, it's all automotive style finish, automotive paint. So this is your easy access into the engine compartment, where you can do your level checks on your engine oil, your transmission fluid. You even got a gas filter there that you can check to make sure it's all clean. Engine oil add, and then your radiator add. So a real nice clean access. And that is your washer dryer vent there. Obviously rear camera, color, audio. Just a small compartment there. Another breaker box there. And here you have a synchronizer for your slides. So if your slides get out of whack a little bit, it'll actually recalibrate them and square them up for you, which is a great attribute. It's your chassis batteries. outside TV, nice LG TVs throughout the whole coach. There's your pass-through storage, outside plug-in, so if you want to use something outside, it's got two different plug-ins you can use right there. Obviously, automatic awning with LED lighting for it, for the porch. See where the awning actually comes from the slide? So you get a full-length awning from the outer part of the room out, which some of these that have opposing slides in the front, if you don't do that, you don't have much coverage out past the slide. So it's a nice attribute. Let's go in and we'll take a look at the floor plan. So since the middle of last year, the red has been boosted to a 360 horsepower Cummins engine, and then they upgraded the transmission from a 2500 to a 3000. So in doing this, they gave the coach 10,000 pound towing capacity. So that's a really nice feature in this price point. This comes equipped with a turbo brake. Exhaust brake, now they're turbo brakes. It has obviously GPS and a rear camera in here. And all your controls, your step cover comes over the step well, so the passenger has a flat spot. And then if you're walking around in the coach when you're parked, you don't have to worry about falling down there. You got a solar shade and a night shade up there, which are both electric. And you got them on the sides. They are manual, but you do have both systems still. Let me get that. There you go. You can see that. So a nice... this is generator shutoff switch. You can set the amps in here to basically design when you want the generator to run. You can set the amperage, like if it gets below 12, you can have it automatically come on. And you can also check your inverters and your shore power there. As you can see, this is the beautiful glazed amber on the wood. It's a upgrade that just really makes them sheer. If you can see, it's really pretty. Let's go back here. We got a computer station here instead of the booth, which gives you lots of storage under here. Both sides, little pull-out drawers on this side. So you got drawer there, got drawer there, and you got a big one here. So if you need to put something bigger in there, get a shot of the color. It's the light leatherette. And it does have a J couch, so this is pulled out when you're driving down the road, or you don't want this extra, you just put it in and you got just the couch. Okay, got fireplace, another LG TV, got nice deep cabinets, you can get dishes in them. Then you got a little pad here that goes in the side window, so at night you got a cover. So come here, we got nice big double sinks. All this is solid surface countertop, nice backsplash, and you can see you got three plug-ins there for your countertop, coffee makers and toasters and everything you need. Now this is a stove and an oven, which is beginning to get a little rare in this industry. A lot of your higher line electric coaches will come with just electric induction and then a microwave. This is microwave and convection oven. So you've got lots of options of what to cook. One thing about Tiffin, they kind of use every little spot they can for storage, because they are RVers and they understand that every little bit helps. Nice big deep drawers here. Nice place under there with a little rack to put your sink covers in when you're not using them. Got a little mini pantry here. More just long, deep drawers. Oh, not that one. That one's a little guy. So you got residential fridge. And this is a Whirlpool, so just like their TVs and everything else about the Tiffin, they don't use the cheapest thing they can. They get high quality stuff. So you got, if you didn't have enough, here's two more nice pantries. So another breaker box in here. So you got one out there and in here. Show the bathroom. Nice big shower, lots of cabinet space in there. So another thing Tiffin specializes in is multiplex switches. As you can see here, you know, this is your lighting, vent fan, and another place to turn your water pump on. Multiplex wiring, everything is numbered, everything. This coach has about a third of the wiring of most coaches because they use these multiplex switches. So this is kind of your onboard computer. I can go to home and look at my, you know, the water, check how much water is in each of the tanks. You can check your voltage. You can go here and do all your fans. Go here, do all your slides. Here is all your AC and heat and zone mode, so you can control your heating and air conditioning from here. All your lighting. Master switch. You can turn your panel lights off so they're not on at night, so it's complete darkness. And then your main lights you can also do. Just a really great little coach. This one comes with a king bed. You do have another multiplex switch on this side of the bed, so you can control your lighting and stuff from your bed. It's got dual USB hookups if you need it for anything, for the power. So all your TV stuff is back here. This has got DirecTV, and this one does come with the satellite. So we also have the washer dryer stackables in this one. And then a nice automatic light comes on in your closet. Just a nice, this is the most popular floor plan that we sell. Again, my name is Mike Bolin. My phone number is 541-914-8636. If you got any more questions about this coach or any of the other inventory we have, please give me a call.